Make sure to keep the hips up high and squeeze your glutes with the weight on top of your hips, and continue to pulse your knees out and in.